All right, we're gonna jog.
This is not recess, this is not free play, but this is an opportunity to recharge the brain with some physical activity. We know that it's very difficult for children to sit for hours on end. So these activity breaks actually give them a few minutes to get up, increase blood flow to the brain to help them refocus. 5 4-minute activity breaks so that the students will accumulate 20 minutes of moderate to vigorous physical activity in the classroom. Over the last 2 years, we have been able to go into 4 different schools and 4 school districts across the state of Michigan.
Go ahead and get in your spots, please.
We've trained over 30 teachers to implement our classroom physical activity breaks. Doing the actual physical activity is easy and fun, but things like how do we get 40 students up in a timely fashion? How do we sit them back down? We do professional development with teachers, and we actually train them on how to implement physical activity breaks safely in their classrooms. On average, most teachers take about 30 seconds to a minute to actually transition their students to an activity break. If you add that up with the 4 minutes of physical activity, it's a small interruption that reaps great benefits. We've only been in 4 schools. Our goal is to put this in every school in Michigan. I love the fact that what we are doing is directly touching kids and changing kids' lives to give them physical activity every single day. It's just a moment for kids to be kids and have fun and enjoy life.